Hello guys, this is Lauren and today is a very hot day here in Berlin, Germany, and I decided to clean my garden because it was somehow fresh or cold last week, so and it was very cloudy, and I don't have the courage to work if it is cloudy because I don't know what you call it, lunarian or whatever, I don't know. So I'm cleaning my garden this time. And there are lots of things to put in place. Yeah, and yeah, let's see. After this, I'm not going to video my how I'm going to do it because yeah, it's hot and I don't have a stand for my cell phone for making this video, and I don't want to go inside and get the stand and whatever. So I'm going to stand here again later after if I finish this this day. So it's already what's the time? Wait, I think it's okay. It's already 4 o'clock in the afternoon, and yeah, the sun here is still until 9 o'clock. So yeah, let's see if I finish this until 9 o'clock in the evening. So wish me luck guys, thank you so much. Hello guys, I'm here again after cleaning of this part of my garden, and yeah, I was standing here before I cleaned the garden, and look at it now. It's somehow good, but the edges from there, they're everywhere. Edges is not yet tidy, or still going to fix it maybe tomorrow if I still have the power, or if it is still sunny and warm tomorrow. And yeah, as you can see, I put plants here. This is the baby garden table of my daughter, my Alexandra. This is somehow I think more than 12 years already, and since she's not fit there anymore, I use it as a